Wow! Oh my gosh!
Hey, what's up, you guys? So we are out here the day after. It is the day after, yes. I tried my best to get out here and we're making it happen. So we're gonna see how things are looking the day after. Yes, I do need to do some brush cutting, but not today. Now, it is about the same time right now as it was when I came out here yesterday. Only thing is, it's cloudy. It almost looks like it wants to rain. So it's gonna be a little bit darker looking. But I tell you what, it's hot. It is hot. 89 degrees, humidity at 60%. So, yeah. Okay, you guys, check it out. Check it out. That has drained a good bit, you guys. A good bit. I like how that looks. All right, so they have not started rebuilding over here. And as you can see, the water level got actually lower than it is where we tore it out across this path because it drained down pretty low over there at our main opening. But I like how this is looking. However, as I figured, they have rebuilt. Oh man, forgot to bring my lighter and the lighter fluid. I forgot about that. Yes, I did. But anyway, looking across here, looks like a war zone, doesn't it? All right, so of course I'm gonna tear that out again and I will go downstream if it don't start raining on us and check out things down that way. When I left yesterday, I did stop at the road at the culvert and the water was, it was flowing heavily. I mean, it was bursting out of the creek up onto the bank of the creeks because of all the water that we had released up here. But okay, yeah, I keep forgetting. While I got you guys on the headband and I got on a new pair of gloves since my other ones got beaver water in them yesterday. They hadn't dried out long enough yet, so I ain't want to put my hands back in them because they'll get to stinking even worse. They already stink as is. Let's see if it captured anything. What do we say? It was 72 videos. 72 videos that was on it. It's I know it's gonna be triggered for me yesterday because I had to rinse off my potato rake, so there'll probably be some from that. But anyway, let's see here. Turn it on. I guess it's gonna take a little while for it to come on now unless the batteries are completely dead. Leave it off for a few seconds. Now turn it on. Yeah, I don't see anything. I mean, it's not coming on, so I wouldn't be surprised if the battery's dead if it captured footage. I've been saying that for the last, what, almost 3 months now? These batteries, oh, look, it just came on. Look at that. Anyway. Wow, I'm telling you, I am sweating already. 83. So it did capture a few more. It could have been me, because I was in front of it a lot yesterday. From 72 to 83 is what, 11? Anyway, it is what it is. I still really am pondering in my heart if I want to leave it here or take it to Beaver Dam Creek, because I don't know if when I'll get to Beaver Dam Creek. But if I take it now, at least I have it with me and I won't have to come all the way back over here. So I'm gonna put that there and let's get that flowing right quick. Man, I tell you, I am sweating like there's no tomorrow. Whew. All right, let's see what we got here. Yeah, I can definitely see down here better. Okay. They got a lot of long stuff hung up in here. And they definitely keep building further that way. Y'all know I have cut that tree several times. That right there looks like a pile of crap. Oh boy. Yep, they keep building further that way. Cause I'm gonna mess around and have to cut some more of that tree again. Think that's a water snake. That's a little thick. I don't know. That might have been a water snake. I still see them. Oh Lord. That's a little bit thick. I don't know. I don't think cottonmouths move that fast though. Let me look at the head. Oh, that. I don't know, you guys. That might be a... I think that might be a cottonmouth. He's sort of got a triangle-shaped head. But he's going down there, so... Oh, Lord! I was waiting. I was waiting for that to happen. Because I... There's a lot of stuff down in there, man. So, let's do this. I should have done this to begin with. Minute, is that another one? What's that there? Jesus, yes. And you going that way? Yeah, why no way? Jesus, yes. Oh boy, why you want to go that way? I don't like this right here on my neck. Why did the little one want to go this way for? Boy, oh boy. Now I'm set on edge. I am set on edge. Maybe we get some water pressure here, to go the other way instead of trying to swim under the dam. Needed to be getting that stuff out of the way. Yeah, we gonna say it. We gonna say it. Oh, beavers! Can you hear that, beavers?
We're getting it flowing.
That's right, we're back again. We are back again. Beavers done sent the snakes after us. Got them trying to guard the dam. Now this is tickling my ear. Y'all notice I'm not getting down there? I need to though. There's a big piece right here.
Oh my gosh! Are you serious? Are you serious, you guys? What?
That was insane. Flowing pretty good again. Look at all that loose mud. Y'all probably can't see that. I guess now is the time to make it wider that way. Let's do that. I actually don't want to spend too much more time here. I see another big piece. Yep. I want it to wash it away. I don't want to throw it over here. But we ain't really got enough water flowing for it to break it up and wash it away. So I guess I might have to. If we could come back like every other day, that would be nice, wouldn't it? Gonna loosen up some of this. I gotta show y'all them two big pieces laid on that pile. That is just crazy how it looks. I think I need a potato right now. There's some stuff I need to grab hold to. And it did, didn't it?
lot of stuff here. All right, you guys, for real, like I said, I want to get downstream, at least look at it. If we could do at least this much every 2 days or so, it would be nice. Can't get it all at once because I can't see down in the water. All right, I'm satisfied for now. For now, okay? Of course, I always gotta pull something up after I say that and get y'all wet. All right, you guys, we get ready to get on out of here. We're gonna have one last look over here at the water level. Walk back over here. I'm still undecided if I'm gonna leave the trail camera here or not. Either way, or I'm gonna wrap it up with you guys back here, because if I take it out, I got a lot to carry. But anyway, we got the mouth of this thing widened out pretty good. It's widened out pretty good. Of course, it gets narrow back there, but at least that'll give them more they have to work on to close it up. And I guess every time we come back here, we can get it a little wider. I sort of threw some stuff on them pieces of wood, but great time of day, man. Oh, wow. Insane, man. But anyway, we got it flowing here at Beaver Dam Swamp. We're getting ready to head downstream to the Muddy Beaver Dam area and those dams down that way. So make sure you stay tuned, all right? You're going to have to catch it in the next episode. Anyway, I hope that you guys have enjoyed watching. Throw a comment in the comment section. Let me know what's on your mind. Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. You guys stay blessed. You guys keep encouraged. And as always, we'll see you in the next one.